Welcome to All Kids. I am Anu. Today we are going to make different decorative materials for Ganesh festival. Every year we celebrate this 10-day long festival in the honor of Lord Ganesha. It is common practice to decorate our main entrance of the house and places where rituals are performed. We will start with the first decorative material, Toran. To make Toran, we will need a scissor, yellow and green chart paper, some colorful beads, one scale, some sketch pens and pencil. So let's get started. First we have to take yellow one chart paper and this scale and draw 6 cm line. And again draw a 6 cm line. But this one should be facing a person. Draw 4 cm a slanting line like this. We have to again draw a 4 cm line like this. And then cut it. It should look like this. Cut out 5 such shapes. First, we have to take one shape. Then fold around half a centimeter. It should look like this. We have to keep some more distance because we have to draw some design in it. It should look like this. First we have to take red sketch pens and make small dots on the line we have made. Make sure that there should be no space left between the dots we do. After making the dots, it should look like this. Now we have to take the scale and sketch pen and make the border. After making the border, your shape should look like this. Now we have to make flowers on it. After making the flowers, the shape should look like this. Now using the green sketch pen, we have to draw the leaves. We have to connect the two flowers and it should look like leaves. Decorate all your 5 cutouts in the same way. Take 3 decorative beads and make sure that all 3 beads should be connected. And stick them here. Take another decorative bead and stick it here. It should look like this. Make sure that do not stick a bead in one of the shape. Now take any old invitation card with Ganesha symbol and take out the Ganesha symbol. And stick it on the one shape which you have not made the bead. You can decorate the blank 4 shapes with these God's auspicious symbols. Draw a leaf shape on a green chart paper. Generally, torans are made up of mango leaves, but nowadays we make it with the help of fabrics and papers. And cut it out. Your your leaf shape should look like this. Now draw lining on this leaf. We have to make such veins. It should look like this after making the lines. Now we have to make a fold on the lower side of the leaf. Such leaves. We have to take thread and take alternately the shapes we have made and stick it with the glue. It should look like this after sticking. Now, instead of taking the other shape, we have to take the leaf and glue it. After sticking your shape and leaf, your toron should look like this. Usually, any flower is offered to Lord Ganesha, but his favorite is red hibiscus. So, we will make a red hibiscus flower now. For making hibiscus flower, we will need scissors, some red crepe paper, glue, and strips of red and yellow paper. So, let's get started. Cut off the red crepe paper in a square of the size this. Make a fold like this. And then again fold the paper and take the center. Now open the fold. Now we have to fold it like this from the center. Now we have to do the same with the other side. Draw a zigzag line like this. Now cut it. After cutting, the zigzag line should look like this. Now open all the folds. Now take the scissor and cut one of the line till center. After cutting, it should look like this. Now take the petal and place it on the other petal wholly and stick it with the glue. After sticking, it should look like this. Using pencil, slightly swirl the petals. After making swirls to your flowers, it should look like this. Now we have to take one red strip and the yellow one. Put some glue only on the one edge of the yellow strip. And stick it on the red strip. It should look like this after sticking. We have to make some cuts on the yellow strip. Don't cut the full strip. After making the cuts on the yellow strip, it should look like this. Now take another strip and just roll it. It should look like this. Put some glue on the red portion and roll it over the red strip. And you have to do it like this. After rolling, it should look like this. Make a small hole in the center of the flower with the help of pencil and put these inside it. Cover papers. For making decorative flowers, we will need colored craft paper, scissors, and glue. Make a roll of this craft paper like this and stick it. Then press the roll like this. Then cut it like this. Make more pieces. After cutting, the petals should look like this. Stick the petals like this with the help of glue. Keep sticking the petals till the flower completes. When you stick the last one, you have to glue on the both sides. After sticking your petals, the flower should look like this. Make many more flowers of different colors and shapes. While Ganpati festival, you can decorate the wall where you are going to keep your Ganpati idol with the flowers, and beside the Ganpati idol, you can keep the hibiscus flower we made, and you can decorate it with toran. Thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe to All Kids.